Hey everyone, and welcome back to another Mario Rabbids Kingdom battle. Now, last time we basically made it up to this area here. We have some puzzles that need to be done. And of course, I don't really know what is it that I have to do, but... I think if we learn a new ability here, we might be able to actually find it out. That is if we come back to this entire area. If I want to do a 100% playthrough of getting all of these, metal things. And then there is this thing, which is, kind of annoying, but... Oh. Go down. 8. But at least we got it. Okay, now before we go and see what's in that cannon, make sure to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends, and what do we get in here? Oh, we got something new to the, sink. And now we have this. Now, hold on. Right, I am back. That was just for one quick second. This looks like a challenge. No. Push it. Oh, I have to... Okay, that is gonna... This is gonna be a nightmare. And hopefully I won't rage too much, because I kind of have planned to try to, see what I can do for this episode. No. Push the block. Quickly! I was right there! One, go. No. Oh, I'm already wasting some time. I wish there was a way to reset in these areas. Rather than having to go through the cannon. No. Just... Go quickly! 4, 3, 2... At the last second. That was close. And we got something new to our, Oh, it's for a Rabbid Luigi. I so I think we have to go here. Because it turns out there is, another level we have to do. Okay, we'll just ignore this. It seems this place is filled with a puzzle. We can't push it here. So, all right. I think I have to make it over there. All right. I have to go over there and do the puzzle. That all the way back, but and then there's a way over there. How do I do this? I mean, obviously I can't push it over there. Oh. I get it now. No. Okay, I don't get it. Gonna need to push that over there. No, I am messing up the puzzle. I need this right there. So I can. Wait, that was what I just triggered. Alright, so what do we have over on this side? Oh, we go through it. Of course, we have some battles that need to be done. defeat all. I'll just activate the easy mode because I don't know what's coming up for what looks like to be a large area. See that tornado? It may look small and harmless, but in the desert, things can change in a hurry. Before you can blink, it will get... Okay. So it looks like that might be an issue. Yo! But we can always do this and send him. Well, I was gonna send him flying, but never mind. And it's a risk, but I might need to get him hurt. I might need to get my clone hurt just to kill him. Oh, it's the tornado's turn to attack. Oh. Well, at least we got some of them dead. Also, Luigi is about to die. No. I thought I could slide on him. Block it.
Mm. It's a play.
Oh, and he's bouncing to death.
Yes.
Also, I think the tornado might come to my area, so yeah. Oh. Oh. Okay. And now I am dead. Oh. Luigi is now dead. Well, I knew it. He was going to... I want you to die. Not you. You need to die. Well, it came true, he's now dead. And now I think the tornado might come back and kill me. Or maybe not. One hit.
I'm a winner.
done. And a gold chest this time. Rabbit Kongsley. Oh. Well, it looks like we have entered enemy territory. And I think we have a... Oh, it's this type of level. That could also hurt Mario, but I'm just gonna have to do it. And now, you're gonna die. You're the first one to die. Oh, it looks like he's... Looks like he's next. Oh. Oh. One hit. And hopefully you can die. Maybe you could have used the bounce effect. And that draws him towards me. Oh. Well, Mario is dead. Now it's just me. Okay, actually, let's restart this battle because things are not going how I wanted to. I just have to reach the end and that's it. Oh, I forgot the easy mode still. Go up here for protection. And dead.
Time to play!
Oh, vampire! I don't think I forgot I had that effect. And now that you're dead, it might make things a lot easier. Go with him. Now, Rabid Mario might die. Well, you just hurt your own teammate, so pretty good job so far. Good job as a hero.
Wow!
Hurting your own teammate.
Let's go.
All right, let's blow that up. It might even hurt me. I should have blown it up. Fast forward already. Oh, he's down there. Of course, he still has the shield, so it won't do anything. We're done. Done. We're done with that entire level.
Let's go.
And we got all our health back. Temple of Bois Man, whatever it is. And we got a gold trophy. All right, now it. Okay, let's see what we have in the battle HQ. Currently, I have Luigi on my team. I need 100 of the orbs just to upgrade my health. High ground damage increases the damage dealt while Luigi is holding higher ground. Alright, hold on. Alright guys, I am back. And now I think we have to go in this cannon, but wait. Is there any new weapons out for anyone? Well, there's obviously this and... But I don't really want to buy those yet because I have... I think there's a character I can unlock in this area again. So, level 8? And, oh, of course, you meet up with us again. Well, it seems the Goody Two Shoes crew can't get enough of your talents, Bonnie. I wonder what new creation you can come up with to pique their interest. It better be good. Oh, the refrigerator. Go on, let them have it. Give them some of their straight out of your nightmares. Well, whatever it is, it won't scare me. Or I'll give you something to be scared about. Whatever you do, stop wiggling, you saphead. You're going to fall off the... Well... At least you try to remind him. Oh no, did he just fuse with the refrigerator? I think and now they're worried. Well, everyone's worried now. And you stay away from Spawn. As a matter of fact, stay out of my way, period. I should try to give him a voice. I have things to do and daddy issues to repress. Okay, well just deal with what you have to do. I'll be finding your rabbit and keeping it safe. Oh. Defeat 6 enemies. Okay. Fight. Since Luigi is near, I'm going to take a risk. Hope that this can jump. Or maybe just get stuck. Cause me to go out of bounds instead. Now we can go here for protection. Oh, he's frozen. And he's half... Okay, now that's a distraction. That's a distraction. Dead.
I'm a winner.
Of course we have a healer. So that means when... Oh, the tornado's in this area too? Well, there. Well, he's halfway dead. Okay, that healed him all the way. Why must everything always? Why are the healers annoying? Okay, please die. I want you dead. And that's going to happen. Now I just have to deal with one of the healers. Oh. Ho
ho! Let's go!
And the tornado gets its turn now. Wonder where it's. Did that? It got an extra turn. All right, I can deal with that. But since you're already in the area, I can just kill you. That can deal some damage. And that can make sure he's stuck. And you're dead. I killed your buddies. Now what are you going to do about it? Of course. Two more. I'm supposed to kill six? And so far seven have... So far almost seven have gotten in this area. I don't really know how much, but it's a lot. I want the healer dead. And now it's your turn to die.
Oh yeah, go ahead.
Well, maybe, but... Well, it's Luigi. Luigi is... Well, I'm... Luigi is dead. And... Oh no, the... Okay, good. The tornado at me spared. That won't make things any better. I'm going to die. Well, now he... Please tell me this is the last enemy. Tell me this is the last enemy. Thank you. It looks like I'm not done yet. It looks like there's just one more battle. And now I need something to trigger this. Okay, hopefully that won't reset. Good. Now I can get both a mushroom and whatever is in this chest. Okay, what do we have here? We have the, of course, the bucklers in a smasher. Well, at least it's somewhat simple. And hopefully he won't shield himself. Oh. Well, they both didn't shield themselves. And now they have the vampire effect on them. Looks like this might be a cakewalk, but I'm feeling suspicious. Of course. Also, he just hurt him. He just hurt his own teammate. Since the smashers are the least annoying, I want these out of the way.
Oh yeah, golden!
Two down, one more to go. And you're dead.
Time to play.
realm. Oh. He's not dead yet. Now it's time I finish you.
I'm a winner.
Battle clear.
Let's go.
Oh, and that was the level. What is this? Alright, it's just there. So I'll just ignore it. Right?
Wee!
Ice of Sherbert Desert.
Wow.
Oh, we have a puzzle. See what I can do. I thought I solved it. Well, I solved it now. Progress saved, thank you. Oh. No.
Yeah.
Go back for a minute. Oh. Thank you. Now what's in the skill tree? Alright, we still need enough for extra health.
Wow!
I'm assuming... Oh. Well, that is supposed to make things easier. do I do this? Now I think I need to move it off. I am messing it up. I had it and now I don't have it. Hope it can make it a lot easier. No, that is not what I wanted to do. So I think... Thank you. think I know what I'm supposed to do now. That was it. Alright, please do not let there be one more puzzle. Oh. Wait, this is the boss? Already? Icicle Golem. Did Spawny fuse with that? Because he fell in the fridge. Well, is that Peach? I knew it. She was gonna be a playable character sometime soon. Yeah. And now it's Peach to the rescue. Yeah. Defeat boss. Obviously, we can't attack it unless we're behind it. Or at least somewhere close to it. But at least he's... Alright. Oh yeah, Mario time! I wonder what she can do. Well, he's almost dead now, so... If he's able to heal, which I hope he doesn't. That was for his shield. Alright, so it appears we're not done. We're not done yet, okay. But at least... Oh great, he's now summoning enemies. Wait, he has the vampire effect too? Well... Thank you. I'm going to hide here. All right, enemy's turn. Well, Peach is already dead. I guess it was fun while the bastard was hurt. Wait. How many phases is there to this thing? Are you serious? Supporters now? I am dead. Well, okay, now he's dead. Yep. Okay, I think I might need to restart this battle. Can't skip it. I can't skip this cutscene. All right, now I'm back at this part. Wonder what I have to deal with. Okay, I have to deal with his minions. So we'll do just that. Good, honey. Vampire. Oh. I just took the life from my clone. That didn't do much damage, but now she's... If I had Mario alive, I could just go over there. summon in supporters. Now it's much worse. He can come near me. I just need him. Oh, he's already charged up. I won't damage him until all of the supporters are gone. And you. Of course, he sees him.
Let's go.
Well, now they see me. And I am pretty much going to die. He's immune. Well, Rabbit. Well, he's now dead, Fenix. Please give me the vampire. Thank you. And I'm right here. You're gonna die. Good thing they damaged him. Oh. Oh. Of course. but that's gonna damage him. Yep, I am now dead. Since I have two of my members killed, and now I'm just the only one left. Yep, I have to restart again. Alright, for the third time now, I am back and already a team member is dead.
Oh no!
So... Now I might get Peach hurt. Now please, I need to keep them, the both of them alive, because they can actually have somewhat of a widespread amount of damage. Come over here. Stay in the green. Let's kill the both of you. Enemy's turn. now we can both heal. He's almost dead. I forgot I left the supporter alive. But that alone doesn't matter because now you're dead. Yeah. For good. Okay, what is this? Well, Peter's actually useful for once, rather than actually getting captured. We are honored to have you join us, Your Royal Highness. May I suggest we return you to your castle so we may prepare for our next match? That being Peachy. Beepo, you idiot. Why would you make that pun? Okay, and now we unlock the team rank up in new weapons and Sherbet Desert challenges in the... Okay, I get it. I unlocked a lot of stuff. Okay, now, I believe we have new weapons, so let's go over here. This time I want her and... Actually... who should I pick? We'll just go with the team I had. Okay, what is in the skill tree? Of course, I don't have enough orbs. So, what weapons do we have here? Well, let's go with that. And as a secondary weapon... Yes.
Oh!
Alright. I think I might end off this episode here. What area did we unlock? What area did we unlock? Okay, we are moving on from the desert. There has to be a new... Oh, spooky trails. Things are now getting interesting. So we can now pick things up. But... how exactly do I do that? Ah! I don't know, we'll find out next time. But anyways, I'm going to end off this episode here, and if you enjoyed this video, and it's the first one you see, please make sure to like, subscribe, and share this with your friends. I hope you enjoyed, and thanks for watching.